Welcome to dbForge Studio for MySQL tutorials. In this tutorial, we will learn how to find the differences between the database objects, review the schema update script, and synchronize changes between two databases. Let's perform the new schema comparison. Choose the source and the target connections, and select the required databases. Next, you can set up the comparison options and save your settings to use them as the default ones. To simplify the command line settings, save the comparison parameters as an argument file. Now, let's run the schema comparison process. Here is the schema comparison document showing the differences between the objects. The document also allows you to add a filter, view the schema update script, generate a comparison report in HTML or Excel format, change grouping, and add a status filter. Now let's run the synchronization process. As you can see, all source and target database objects are identical. Now let's run the command line and compare databases via saving the arguments file. Here is our result. Next, let's compare databases via saving the comparison document. Here is our result. You have been watching the dbForge Studio for MySQL tutorial. Thank you for your time.